Hello everyone. Dear students, Sarojini came to the railway station with her brother. In the railway timetable, the departure time was mentioned as 22:05. She sat in the train. When the train started moving, Sarojini observed the time in her brother's watch. It was showing 10:05. How is it? In the railway timetable, the departure time was 22:05. In her brother's watch, it is 10:05. In the clock, there are only 1 to 12 hours. So, how to calculate 22:05? Such question raised in her mind. One day has 24 hours, so the time table of the train and the aeroplane has been framed from 0 to 24 hours. We can show this 0 to 24 hours in a clock. And dear students, in this class, let us learn about how to convert 24-hour clock time into 12-hour clock time. To convert 24-hour clock time into 12-hour clock time, observe here. This is 0 hour. This is 12. This is 12. This is midnight. This is afternoon. Observe here carefully. 15 16 17 18 19 20 21 22. This is 23. This 0 indicates 24. 12 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. This is antimeridian. Now here write 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. This is post meridian. Divided 24 hours clock time is equally divided from 0 hour to 12 hour. hour. Here, observe here, in the midnight. It is the second part. The time interval between 0 hour in the midnight to 12 hour in the 0 hour in the midnight, 0 hour to 12 hour in the afternoon is called anti-meridian. This is represented as AM. Next, the time interval from afternoon 12 hour to midnight 0, that is 24 hour, is called post-meridian. This is represented as PM. Now, how to convert 24 hour clock time to 12 hour clock time? First one, consider example. In the railway timetable, the departure time of the train is denoted as 22:05. What will be the departure time of this train in 12 hour clock? Departure time of the train 22:05 minus 12 o'clock, we get 10:05 p.m. that is night. Note down here, when the time is above 12 hours, 12 should be subtracted from it and the remaining time is written as p.m. Observe the point. When the time is above 12 hours, 12 should be subtracted from it and the remaining time is written as PM. When the time is below 12 hour, it is written as PM. When the time is below 12 hours, it is written as AM. Next, observe second example. Example second, the arrival time of an aeroplane is 14:50 hour. Convert this into 12 hour clock time. Answer: arrival time of an aeroplane, that is 14:50. You know that when the time is about 12 hours, 12 should be subtracted from it and the remaining time is written as PM. PM. Next, consider third example. Example 3. Denote the following timings in AM and PM. AM and PM. First one, twenty. Here, 20 20 more than 12 hour. So 12 should be subtracted from it, we get 8:20, and the remaining time is written as PM. 8:20 PM. Second one, 10:45. Here time is below 12 hours. When the time is below 12 hours, it is written as AM. Therefore, 10:45 is written as 10:45 AM. Next, we move on to exercise problems. Exercise 7.1. Exercise 7.1. In the second week, denote the following timings in AM and PM. Denote the following timings in AM and PM. 10:15 morning. Morning means 10:15 AM. Second one, 8:10 night. Night means PM. Third one, 1:45 afternoon. Afternoon also PM. Next, fourth one, 4:30 morning. 4:30 AM. Next to fifth one, 9:45 night. 9:45 PM. Sixth one, 5:35 evening. That is 5:35 PM. Next, we move on to third main. Convert the following timings to 12-hour clock timing. Also write in AM and PM. First one, 23:25 hour. Here time is more than 12 hours. More than 12 hours. So 12 should be subtracted from it, and the remaining time is written as PM. 23:25 minus 12 o'clock, we get subtract 5 minus 0 5, 2 minus 0 2, 3 minus 2 1, 2 minus 1 1, we get 11:25 PM. You know that when the time is about 12 hours, 12 should be subtracted from it, and the remaining time is written as PM. Next, consider second problem, 12:35 hour. Here time is more than 12 hour. Time is more than 12 hours. So 12 should be subtracted from it, and the remaining time is written as PM. We get 5 minus 0 5, 3 minus 0 3, 2 minus 2 0, 1 minus 1 0. We get 35 minutes, that is PM. Next, we move on to third problem, 14:45 hour. Here time is more than 12 hours. 12 should be subtracted from it. 12 should be subtracted from it. We get 5 minus 0, 5, 1840. However, here time is more than 12 hours. 12 should be subtracted from it. We get 0 minus 0, 0, 4 minus 0, 4, 8 minus 2, 6, 1 minus 1, 0. The remaining time is written as PM. Next, we move on to fifth problem. 8:30 hour. You know that when the time is below 12 hours, it is written as AM. Here, time is less than 12 hours. It is written as AM. So, dear students, in this class we learned about how to convert 24 hour clock time into 12 hour clock time. And also we learned how to denote the timings in AM and PM.